What's up, comic book fans? Today I'm going to be taking you through our flex display for graded comic book slabs, whether they're CGC, CBCS, PGX. Here's all the pieces that are going to come in your kit, and you're going to assemble this frame yourself. It takes just a couple of minutes, and I'm going to prove that to you now. So here's the wood backing. Take a look at these two holes. This is going to really help the display be flush against the wall. It's going to really provide that extra support. Now here is our acrylic ledge. I've gotten some questions about how the slab actually sits up on this display, and so I'm going to review that with you. But first, I'm going to peel back all of this thin film that's protecting it from getting grubby fingerprints all over it, which ultimately I'm going to get grubby fingerprints all over it anyway. Excuse some of the excessive cuts in this acrylic. This is a demo kind of leftover piece that I was testing with. Just a word to the wise, if you were working with an industrial gloss laser, do not do it under the influence of alcoholic seltzer. Anyway, here we go. So I'm going to put that into the place. Now we get right into those posts and screws to secure it to the wood. So this is what really gives our flex display nice classic wood backing, kind of finish to it. You can paint it, you can stain it, cherry black, whatever you want. I think personally the lighter wood color looks really nice because it makes the artwork pop. Now I just pointed to the two spots where you're gonna place your Velcro strips. These are high quality Velcro. I'm gonna show you at the end of this tutorial how tough it actually is on there with a little earthquake test from out here in Southern California. Now I'm peeling off the pieces of the Velcro so that we're gonna stick that comic book slab. Now here I have my Invincible Iron Man number 9, Riri Williams' first appearance. I have it in the UV protected little sleeve already. So here I can make sure that my slabs are UV protected, can make sure that there's no damage to the slab whatsoever, and look how secure and look how beautiful it looks up on this display. It sits there very nicely, very cleanly. It's a nice modern design to it. And now let's go through a quick earthquake test, because I know the question on everyone's mind is, how safe is my slab up there, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and give it a nice shake. Look at that, there we go. I'm shaking it pretty hard, up and down, left and right. And sure enough, with that high quality Velcro, the idea of this system is that it allows you to switch out your slabs on a regular basis. And look, I'm actually, now granted, I can't do more than 10 push-ups consecutively, so it's a little difficult for me to take this off of the Velcro here. So I have to kind of do it from the sides. There we go, almost got it. Okay, now, again, Velcro is still on that bag slab, untainted. And now I can kind of swap that out for one of my other slabs. So this allows you to just display different ones. Now, this isn't a personally high quality or high value comic, I should say, but it's one from my childhood. It's nostalgic. I love it. I want to show it off. So here at Crafty Comics, we encourage you to flex your collection. Earthquake test! Thanks for joining us.